is now part of Nexus. The world is shocked.